big field thing, you know. I know they're working their butts off, you know, each and every snap to protect for me and to open up holes in the run game and everything. So when we come off the field, we're always talking about different looks we're getting, defense are doing different things. So having to, you know, adjust our calls, protection calls, run calls and everything. So you know, there's a lot of trust in that room, and you know, they're working their butts off and continue to improve as an offense and especially them as a unit.
Are you seeing things that you're not expecting? Is that, attributing some of the early season struggles?
I mean, I would just say that, you know, whenever a team, you know, comes in here, you know, we know that we're going to get their best shot. So, you know, we're grinding each and every day to continue to improve every time we step on the field and win ball games, which we have done. But, you know, at the end of the day, it comes down to execution on our part. And, you know, there's definitely things to improve on, for sure. But we'll continue moving forward, continue to improve.